They got that kinds of pyramid there. This is like right east of Joshua, west of Joshua Tree Town. And then they even got the half buckyball dome, geodesic dome. It's kind of museum area too. Trippy, huh?
There's a straightaway. It's a scene you don't see often in Europe. They're all over the place in Australia. There's an interesting valley. North on Kelso Road, Kilbeck Road towards Kelso from the other place, and boy, there's an interesting salt mine going uphill right now. There's some dunes over here on the left. I wonder if I'll see them. Check out those different colored stones just south of I-40. Get an actual car. Anyways, was I talking with the video on? Look at this. Oh, look at that. Mojave National Preserve. Check out these sand dunes, man. Those are like as big as the ones in Colorado, it looks like. It's pretty wicked nasty. Check it out, there's even ones directly in front. Right above that car. Oops. I'd like to nasty. Run around those maybe. But I guess you got the ones in Colorado I could do later. White fucking smoke was coming out of my car. Freaked me out because I have a brand new fucking engine. I think that I'm going to go up that road pretty soon too. Out of them, there's sand dunes. National Preserve. Then you got some up in front. Check it out, dude. It's another straightaway that you get all the freaking time in America. Then we're gonna go up that hill up yonder. Kelso Dunes Road. Oops, I missed the sign. 1/4 mile. I couldn't drive all up there though. This is sand dunes. These are cool, like, open area of desert right after, between that other town and Kelso. Look at the color of the road. It's red. Check it out, we turned from red back to that brown, and now we went into gray, like the colors keep changing. This is a second train I've seen in like the last half hour. Going into another valley down there. Got a whole bunch of those Joshua tree cactuses all over the place. About 5 miles south, I-15 at the bottom of the valley. Now look at that, like, brown, like, desert area, sandy pit. It's pretty groovy looking. It's what you can see from a long time back. Yeah, I'll do a shot at the back. Check it out, they have a special lane for trucks right there on the right. I'm gonna go into that little oasis town thing and gonna drive across that dirt thing, so we'll see what that's all about, eh? Check it out, they tell you every time you hit to a new 1,000 feet elevation. Look, it's some kind of like oasis of a certain kind of tree or something. See what that is. Here we are. The dirt patch, it's just like sand. It's basically just sand. Sand patch, dude. Like oasis area right there. Where's that sign? Nasty. Check it out, dude. It's some kind of like desert convention, man. Fools all out there like doing some kind of something or the other. Kind of thing. Isn't that nasty? Oh, there's more up yonder. Oh! They're riding their freaking like. They're like sand dune. Where'd they go? Yeah, they're riding their little freaking sand dune things all over the place, dude. Well, that looks like fun. I'll do that. I don't have the money, though. Check it out, dude. It's the town of Prim, right? It's a tiny-ass little town, but it's like freaking mini Las Vegas. Like in Nevada, they like have to go overboard and bring Las Vegas everywhere, dude. They got the castle. They got the fucking, like, roller coasters over there. Shit. It's like, it's weird. Look, there's the roller coaster. I think we're just entering into Nevada now.